In the past year, the Learning Architecture and Design Solutions Group within Learning Effectiveness has been developing a state-of-the-art immersive learning training application called Learning in an Immersive Virtual Environment, or LIVE for short. This application was built with the popular game engine Unity. In March of 2013, we released a prototype of the application to our designers to showcase features like device simulations and avatar interactions that take place in custom AT&T environments. Since then, we have partnered with the AT&T Developer Program team and have implemented the AT&T Speech-to-Text and Text-to-Speech APIs into our software. We use their newly released Unity SDK to quickly integrate the speech APIs into our application. Not only do we have the ability to have our game characters speak through the use of XML files or text-to-speech, but we are also able to have players carry on conversations in the virtual environment simply by speaking into the computer's microphone. The ability to have a student speak dialogue during a training session not only makes the training more engaging, but it will also increase retention of the material. So let's take a look at this functionality in action with one interaction from a quest in the live prototype. In this demo, we will be interacting with a customer at an AT&T mobility store. After engaging the customer, I will be presented with three dialogue options. Choosing anything less than the ideal greeting will result in a loss of health. When I speak a greeting into the computer microphone, the application will record my voice, analyze it, and choose a response based off of what I said. I will demo each greeting to show you how the software is able to determine what I want based off of what I'm saying. Welcome to AT&T. It is my job to get the right person to assist you. Can you give me a quick idea of what you're looking for today? Right now, the speech API is analyzing what I said to determine what greeting I selected. As you can see, the live application chose the correct option based on what was spoken into the microphone. You will now hear a response from the customer that utilizes the API's text-to-speech capabilities. This audio is driven from an XML document where we can not only control the gender and speech rate, but the phonemes of a word as well. This gives us the ability to change the script without having to re-record audio talent.
Thanks, my son Brandon has been telling me about Uverse. Can I talk to someone about it?
Can I get your information for the representative?
Sure, I'm Kathy Hall and I would like to learn about Uverse.
Here is the same situation as before, but this time I will choose a different greeting. Welcome to AT&T. How can I help you? Just as we saw in the previous example, the speech API is analyzing my voice to choose the greeting I spoke into the microphone. The speech API chose the correct response. You will now hear a different reaction from our customer because the live application has the ability to branch conversations based on how you engage the customer.
Four shows at the same time and play them back in any room.
Can you help me with that Uverse thing? My son is talking a lot about it.
Can I get your information for the representative?
I thought you were helping me with Uverse. I'm Kathy Hall.
In this last example, I will choose the least desirable greeting to engage the customer.
Record four shows at the same time and play them back in any room.
Welcome to AT&T. Can I demo Uverse for you? Or are you looking to get a new cell phone? Once again, the speech API is analyzing the voice recording it took when I spoke into the microphone. As you can see, the live application chose the correct response.
Record four shows at the same time and play them back in any room.
Okay. My son Brandon said he wanted what you said. That Uverse thing. But I'm not sure if we're ready to make a decision yet.
Can I get your information for the representative?
Well, I'm not ready to decide yet, but I should look at that Uverse. My name is Kathy Hall.
We hope you enjoyed the demo of how our group integrated the AT&T Speech API into our immersive learning project. For more information on the Speech API as well as other APIs developed by AT&T, please visit http://developer.att.com. We look forward to seeing how you can use AT&T's technologies in your project.